time. Gary?
I'm here with Sasha Vujacic. And Sasha, can you remember 2002? I think you were playing in the Italian League. You're probably, what, about 15 years old, somewhere in that neighborhood. What you remembered about the Lakers winning that last title before this one?
It was a great feeling, you know, being a fan of the Lakers growing up, and the Lakers are the team that are known, very well known internationally. I said, I'm going to play for that team one day, and I want to win the championship with that team. So the only thing I can say, dreams can come true.
What's going on back home right now for the conversations you've had since you guys won it?
I hope they're doing the same thing. I don't know. Hopefully it's going to be a little bit crazier when I get home, but I know they're excited. I know they're happy. I know that we have a lot of Lakers fans. Not everybody's Lakers fan. So it's hopefully it's like that.
But I know all you guys got to hold the trophy, and you even got to touch Kobe's MVP, Finals MVP trophy. But show me some of the hardware you got. You just got this today?
We just got it today. Each player got one camera with the his last name and 2009 NBA champions. So we can videotape and record everything, whatever our fans and everybody prepares for us. Amazing.
Have you been doing that? Were you on the bus taking video?
Yes, I get a bunch of stuff already here, so it's safe with me.
Well, thanks for sharing some video with us, Sasha. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sasha Vujacic, yet another member of the 2009 champs, Jim.
Gary, thank you very much. And